one away. A swing and a drive sent out toward the gap. Rowley racing back, but he has no chance to make the play. It's off the wall. Aiken ignores his coach. He's chugging for home. And he's safe at the plate as they take the lead.
And that triple could not have come at a better time. The team has really struggled the last few games trying to get over the hump, and they're looking for anything good to happen to them. And I'd say that triple definitely qualifies. They are fired up.